K-pop star Seungri, who is best known as a member of South Korean boy band Big Bang, has been implicated in a sex scandal in Japan. A Japanese tabloid magazine named Friday released a story and uncovered revealing photos of a man who is supposed to be Seungri. According to the magazine, these photos were taken by a woman who confirms that she spent the night with a pop idol. The article states, currently residing in Japan, Seungri's bed scandal was revealed. A woman who slept with him explained that Seungri has the habit of choking his partner during sexual intercourse. She also stated that he didn't even kiss her once. Undeniably, with this sex scandal, the magazine has achieved a massive success in terms of readership. After hearing about Seungri's apparent sex scandal, netizens have been commenting with their own opinion on the issue, and most of them have expressed their disbelief in the story. Following the scandal, Seungri spoke up on a TV show called Incarnation. He said that he came onto the show because he thought he should let people know about what happened during the scandal. It was the first time in history that an idol became the center of a scandal like this. The tabloid he was published in is very famous. He said that the scandal made him scared and shocked. A lot of people started to think he was an adulterer because of this. He added that he was told about it being printed in a magazine a week beforehand. Nonetheless, he couldn't stop it being printed, even if he wanted to. True or not, Seungri's scandal has had the same consequences as Miley Cyrus's twerking. If anything, it has put them both back on the map of the entertainment world. See you next time on Korea 7.